I'm here with Jimmy K. Mwangi, whose names are not quite real. He's going to tell us why. And of course, with Faith.
Yeah.
Yes. And she's one of the students who their talents have been nurtured at the Dreams Come True TV show. And they are in the season 2 right now. And they'll be telling us more about that. Hi, Jimmy.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm good.
Why are you using a false name?
It's not a false name. Yeah, I'm Francis Kamau Mwangi.
Yeah.
But I use Jimmy K. Jimmy K is a stage name.
Oh, it's just one of those names that guys pick up.
Yeah.
They never really forget you in that program.
Sure. Yes. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Faith.
Yes.
Which school is this?
Kenny Girls High School.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Guys here, my people here are saying that they look for you after you finish school. Do you agree?
I'm not going to be available.
Sorry, guys. So now, tell me about Dreams Come True.
Yeah, Dreams Come
True. And when it
was founded? It's a TV reality show for high school students,
yeah.
a place where we nurture high school talents mm-hmm. only. I
yeah.
want to say high school talents only because
yeah.
we've been mandated by the Ministry of Education to deal with high school
okay.
students only. Uh-huh. And we started the program some 6 years ago.
Mm-hmm.
And it's all about talent.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we have 20 categories.
Mm-hmm.
We have gospel music, secular music, poetry, mm-hmm. narrative, news anchoring,
yes.
fine art, fashion
yeah.
and design,
mm-hmm.
miondoko.
Mm-hmm.
Miondoko is what they call the dancing. They,
yes.
call, they call it sakata.
Yes.
Yeah, some of those talents is what we nurture
okay.
in Dreams Come True.
All right, so how yeah. far have you come? Because you tell me about a few challenges that happened in season 1.
Yeah. Yeah, we did season 1 and coincidentally season 1 and 2 somehow crashed because
yeah.
of teacher strike.
Yeah.
But we went through well, although season 1 was a bit challenging because our winners, we pay
yeah.
school fees for them.
Yeah.
But season 1 without we raise our funds through our shows
uh-huh.
so season 1 without sponsors and all that, it's a bit hectic
yeah.
to an extent of having winners
mm-hmm.
and not really fully prepared to pay their scholarship
yes.
but in one way or the other we really
okay.
tried
uh-huh.
Uh-huh. and you started by saying we're in season 2 but actually we are now doing season 3 which
now,
just
wow.
yeah ended
okay.
Last Sunday
yeah.
Semi-finals and
okay.
we have the finals in December
okay
yeah
Faith.
Yeah,
beautiful girl right there. So, how? What's your talent?
My talent is singing.
Please give us something.
Okay. This is real. This is me. I'm exactly where I'm supposed to be now. I'm gonna let the light shine on me. Know how I felt, who I am. There's no way to hold it in. No more hiding who I wanna be. This is me.
Wow. So what has Dreams Come True done for you and your talent?
Okay, it's been a real inspiration for me
mm-hmm.
because before Dreams Come True came around, it used to be like, people used to have just dreams, they want to sing in front
just
of a crowd.
Just dreams.
Yeah, as in a summer tour, you go to the...
Yeah.
As in you tell your friends, you want to sing in front of a crowd, but I think Dreams Come True made it a reality.
Mm-hmm.
And it's different in the long run because
mm-hmm.
unlike drama festival and music festival,
yes, true.
Dreams come true,
yeah.
you know, you get something from it. Let's say you win, you get a scholarship and also a chance to perform in the All-Stars, yeah.
It's true, actually. Drama Festival is this performance and you win and you're just recognized.
Yeah.
The minute you finish high school, it's done.
It's done.
It's done.
Yeah, and Dreams Come True, season 3, we started on the lowest level.
Yeah.
Like when you go to a school, we have the best performing
mm-hmm.
student overall.
Mm-hmm.
They could be 2, 3, or 5.
Mm-hmm.
And we give instant scholarships.
Yeah.
From the school level, then when they come to the semifinals, quarterfinals, and semifinals,
yes.
again overall,
yeah.
we also award them school fees,
mm-hmm.
and the finals is where we give now the best scholarship. That is, we clear your high school.
Yeah.
We do your school until you if your school fees until
wow.
you clear high school.
Interesting.
Yeah, and form fours getting scholarship in colleges and
mm-hmm.
universities.
Mm-hmm. It's interesting because if you have studied the arts industry, I think I've been in the industry for quite a while.
Mm-hmm.
It has its up and down,
sure.
ups and downs.
Mm-hmm.
So for people like Faith, after they pass through the Dreams Come True TV show and they get out there, how assured are you that it's going to be a smooth transition and they're going to get out there and the industry is going to treat them well and they're going to do good? How do you follow up after that?
Okay, at the moment what we are doing, we nurture them while in high school.
Yeah.
But during the holidays, we really try, those parents who are really cooperating because they are brought in the competition by their parents,
yeah,
we try to connect their parents with the industry, people we know in the industry,
yeah,
and so they start preparations early enough.
Early
so by
enough.
The time they clear high school, yeah, like a lot of those, of we have a good number of Form 4s working with us, uh-huh, within Dreams Come True production, so that it's like an attachment for them. So by the time they're joining colleges, universities, you realize they are well versed in this industry.
Yes.
So after that, I want your hardship mobs, and at
yes,
least they are well versed, unlike us,
yes,
who just found ourselves in
we're there.
Yeah, and you had to fight within
yes,
there.
Yes.
Yeah.
Mm. So you guys have traversed different counties.
Yeah.
Tell me about that and how guys can wait for your caravan to stop at a particular town.
Yeah, they scream students. They really want to do music,
yes,
poets and all that. And we've been to Isiolo, we've been to Nanyuki, we've been to Meru, mm-hmm, Maua, Nyeri, Karatina, Thika, we've been to Busia, Chakol Girls, Bunyore,
yes,
Nyabisawa Girls in Kisii. We've actually covered almost 3/4 of this country,
mm-hmm,
and I want to believe this third time,
okay,
we are winding up the small bit that we are left with.
All right.
Yeah.
Let me ask about something small. You guys were saying in, I was reading your profile as a Dreams Come True, and self-esteem is just not self-esteem. It's not, it cannot be always on the positive, doing good things, but self-esteem can also be a bad thing.
Yeah, but you're trying to...
But you guys can, you know, get those ones with a bad self-esteem. Can you, have you ever had a situation? Do you have stories that you can tell, like you got someone from a different situation, nurtured them to where they are right now?
Yeah, we've had cases like there's a school I visited maybe, and is it Eastern Province, and the principal was really complaining that these students were not performing, because at one moment they went for a show somewhere, I think over the holidays,
yeah,
and they were given a lot of money, and when they came back to school, it was like a group thing,
mm-hmm,
and they started saying, ah, ata kunanja kuchop sana, I mean,
yes,
after
all,
yeah, we have all the money and we can still go perform, sing and make money. But when we went to their school and we shared with them and we were told about their story,
mm-hmm,
they were they really performed well,
yeah,
and they are good,
yeah,
and they won season one,
mm-hmm,
and we took them back to class, we paid their school fees and
yes,
told them, look here, after
okay,
all this you need your papers,
right,
and we are really changing a lot of them.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah.
Faith, where are you in this season two as they do season three?
Okay, I'm still waiting for the All-Stars, which are going to take place in December holiday.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so
what are your plans after you finish? Will you inform?
I'm in Form 4.
Good. What are your plans after?
Okay, I'm going to do some music and also work with the Dreams Come True before the results come,
mm-hmm,
out here.
Mm-hmm. Any last words for girls who are looking at you? Like, she's pretty, she can sing, she can sing, and she's going to have it easy out there.
Okay, my words are, you can't get it easy. You have to like work hard for it,
mm-hmm,
and put some effort, then expect the best.
Okay.
Yeah.
Jimmy?
Students, we are coming. We are coming. We are coming to end up our auditions for season three. And parents, I really want to thank parents and principals who really support talents. And most of the Ministry of Education for
okay,
giving us this opportunity to nurture the talents. And
okay,
I want to say congratulations to around over 392 students so far,
mm-hmm,
who are benefiting from mm-hmm our program in terms of our school fees, scholarship, and all that.
All right.
Yeah.
Thank you, guys.
Thank
you, guys. We look forward to, you know, the final All-Stars and see what comes out of that.
Sure.
Thank you.
Yeah.